This is called The Great Escape by Patrick Watson.
Bad day, looking for the great escape.